Welcome back, everybody, and thanks again for joining me today for another walk through at Dollarama. Today we have some new exciting finds. As you can see, it looks like they do have some new accessories and new jewelry to take a look at. Over here you have a lipstick holder for $3.50, and they also have a wider selection of other various makeup stands and holders. I tried to find the price on this product here, but I was unsuccessful. These wipes are new that are geared more towards men. This Nivea aftershave is also fairly new, $4. I think these could be used for a quick, nice, small gift. All right, let's head to the craft section. As usual, they have a good selection of yarn that I always find is changing every time I go. These sun catchers could be a lot of fun to do. You'll find there's a lot of activities in the craft section to keep yourself busy, or more importantly, if you have children, it is a great way to keep them busy and entertained while we are all staying home during this lockdown. I'm sure many of us have a huge collection of old birthday cards, wedding cards, anniversary cards, you name it. This is a great way to store them. As you can tell, it originally sold for $12.99. Now you can buy it at Dollarama for $4. Again, it's a very nice way to store your cards or anything else. If you have any children that like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, this is a Donatello costume. It's very cool. My son has one. This looks like a fun toy for children. If you haven't heard of Yellies, my kids love them. The way they work is the more noise you make, they start moving towards you or moving in the direction that they're facing. So the louder you are, the faster they move. It's a lot of fun. This here is a foam soccer ball. Could be very useful, you know, if they want to play around in the basement or somewhere else. I haven't seen yoga blocks at Dollarama in a very long time, so it looks they are now restocking. If you're looking for ways to make your backyard or front yard look much nicer, there's a huge selection of solar lights that you can place in the garden or on the pathway. I purchased these shovels last year and I can say they are very good. They perform well, they're strong, excellent for gardening. I haven't seen these before, but they are a duster for your car. Connects are usually expensive, so for $4, it's a great deal. It's a great way to keep your kids busy and learn how to build. As you can see, the signs are showing more and more that spring and summer is just around the corner. Dollarama is starting to stock up on bicycle accessories. If you or your friends or family are into fishing, you'll find that this season at Dollarama, they have even a wider selection of fishing lures and accessories. It's definitely worth checking out. Thanks again for joining me today, everybody. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe.